I am Elsie Apau, CEO of Acuity Ghana Limited, where we believe that you deserve the best. Welcome to Acuity Ghana. Acuity Ghana, it's a management and a human capital firm established to bridge the gap between the unemployed and the world of work. So Acuity Ghana has been established basically to provide the right human resources services to companies, particularly those that are medium and small scale levels, so that they can focus on developing their business strategies while we take care of the employee management. Acuity Ghana Limited is part of the global Acuity brand, which has been established over the past two decades in various parts of the world. As part of us providing human capital services to companies, we are not only interested in making profits, but giving back to society. So in Ghana, as part of our social corporate responsibility, we've identified a program we dub Beyond Academics. We have realized that in our attempt to find the right people for companies over the years, sometimes you need one person, but you have to screen over 100, sometimes to 200 people to find that one person. So we collaborate currently with a number of universities to see how we can influence the curriculum or the teaching processes so that by the time students are coming out of the university, especially for the new entrants to the world of work, we are sure that we are getting the quality of persons that we need for our clients, which are the companies. So we train, we mentor, we groom, and we guide. Acuity Ghana pays attention to details. We are not just a company that pushes garbage in just for the purpose of earning money or income from our clients. We make sure that whoever we place with your company gives you the right need or fulfills the right need from the company. So we are thorough in our processes of work. We are very transparent in our processes, and we believe in friendliness. We don't see the employees we place to companies only as a means of making money, but we develop relationships. So when you come to Acuity, you know that it's a one-stop shop where you have access to employment, relations, advisory and consultancy services. You'll have opportunities to be offered training, various executive training programs, where you will have the opportunity to get employment or to be employed, and where you can even just sleep as a company and let us manage all your employees for you under our outsourcing program. We are highly networked across Africa, and we are highly networked across the world. So when it comes to expatriate recruitment, when it comes to getting highly skilled people, it is not a difficult issue for us. We are also different from other employment companies because we believe in the rule of law, and we don't cut corners when doing our business. What is satisfying for me over the years having joined Acuity is that you find on daily basis clients coming to you. Like yesterday, a client came to me and said, "Elsie, I've encountered a lot of recruitment companies, but Acuity stood out. The two people you put in my company are still among the top employees I've had for the time that I've established my business." That gives me a lot of satisfaction. So for me, that is quite fulfilling, that you are part of a process that reduces a burden on government and a burden on the state by decreasing the unemployment status of our country. So I find that very, very fulfilling. Acuity Ghana has a great system for its work. Recently, we got a challenge from one of our clients to recruit over 1,500 employees within a very short time for them. And you know what it means in Ghana to get qualified people to be employed. And because of the hard work of our staff, because of our high network, because of our systems, we were able to do this in less than the period stated by the client. And for us, it's a very great achievement. So for employees looking for bulk employment within a very short period of time, look at no other place than Akriti. We have very smart ladies and gentlemen here who are dedicated to making workplace very interesting for employees and making the workplace very productive and profitable for employers.